Don't worry, George didn't die. As we will find out immediately on the next stage. The next stage is very fun. This is where we're gonna officially start going off the rails. But wasn't the going around with the robot dog solving mysteries off the rails? Yes, it was. But believe me, wait till you meet Monsoon.
President Hamilton is on his way to the Middle East this morning for his scheduled visit with Pakistani President Farooq Salam. The meeting is viewed as an attempt by the U.S. to strengthen relations amidst a surge of anti-American sentiment in the region.
Yo, me ninja brother!
George, good to see you up and about. How you feeling?
Never better, nah? No pain, no more for Star Wars them hunger spaces, and me never ever feel so awake, nah?
That's because your blood sugar levels are being maintained automatically. Beats the hell out of coffee.
Oh! Even here you go, one of them scone in the base! Why the rat are you not take me with you, huh?
Damn it, Doc. Sorry, kid. You'd just be in the way.
Aww.
Besides, I thought you didn't want to be a killer, right?
Me don't, but...
Killing isn't fun and games. Remember that.
Right.
Except when it totally is.
That's all I needed to hear.
No!
It yearns to bathe in the blood.
In case you forgot what happened like 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, just remember that.
Slide right up to him with his gun, bro.
Driver, what is this, Kernia? You cannot resign.
Sorry, Boris, it's done. Can't have a Maverick employee involved in a corporate raiding now, can we?
You could at least come talk to me.
No. It was time to break away from the old team, Boris. Past time.
Cannot take on Marshall all by yourself.
I won't sit by while they butcher little kids and ship their hearts around like meat. It's sick.
It's not all so simple, Ryder. They import those brains legally. For medical purposes, it's all done.
Being legal doesn't make it right.
Ryder, I...
Hold that thought.
Thanks.
I will patrol ahead.
Heaven forbid you actually helped for once.
You are not licensed to operate in this area. You're in violation of state and federal law.
Guess you better arrest me then.
AT-3104.7, threatening a peace officer. Deadly force is authorized.
Let's put away our guns, boys. Let's pull out the stun batons. Far more deadly weapons. And in actuality, they're just exactly the same enemies we fought the entire game in a different skin. And they will die exactly as easily.
barricades. We will proceed through the buildings. You will follow me.
Can we see where we're trying to get to from here? Not really. So this is where it tries to have you to fight two grads, right? But you just don't have to, because you can just come over here and leave, and they don't even try to follow you.
Brighton, what's your status?
They trashed my car. I'll have to go the rest of the way on foot.
Do you really have to do this?
Look, I'm fed up with all of it. Companies like ours, yours, bend the laws when it suits business. Why not bend it when it can save innocent lives?
Brighton.
Boris, listen to me. That VR training, they'll be warped into killing machines. They'll be set on POWs.
Because it's not bad enough already being a brain in a jar.
Like what you went through.
We can't have any more Jack the Rippers. You saw what happened with George. I'm doing this, Boris. I have to. I can't save those kids from becoming cyborgs, but I can stop them from becoming murderers.
Say you succeed. Say you get all the brains back. Then what?
Just so happens I know one great cybernetic surgeon.
Ha! It's because he's German.
You won't change my mind, Boris. This is my fight now.
And your wife and son? What of them?
They're in New Zealand. Safe. Rose would understand why I have to do this.
All right, damn you. You do realize Marshall has the contract for law enforcement throughout the city. They are the law in Denver.
Yeah, we've met.
Well then. Officially, Maverick Incorporated condemns you and your actions as unlawful. And a pain in the asshole. Now, increase your codec encryption. Do not worry about the lag.
And unofficially?
I'll do all I can over the codec to help. I do not like what those Mudaki are doing any more than you.
Спасибо, товарищ. Спасибо.
Yes, foreign languages, indeed. Are you ready for a dreadful lack of elevator music? They missed a good opportunity here.
Doc, what's your status?
I am reviewing the pre-flight checklist now. I have hired contractors to handle shipping the brain units. We should be airborne in just a few minutes.
You sure you can pilot that chopper by yourself?
Right, of course. Need I remind you that we live in the golden age of unmanned flight? Even manned helicopters possess a robust semi-automatic mode. It is simple, really. So simple that I can continue to monitor your status and world martial security from the pilot seat.
Now we are free from pesky plot holes.
The largest PMCs, their security procedures are quite poor. Quite poor. Sadly, I did not have the necessary permissions to override their plans. Nevertheless, the data I did find should prove most useful. So please, do feel free to contact me whenever you like.
Appreciate it, Doc.
Well, it's not every day one has the chance to collect so many brains. Think of the data. The research. Oh, and of course, your personal safety was a concern as well.
Now, there's another civilian over here. Which is going to be difficult to save, but certainly not impossible. If we use a phosphorus grenade, that should be okay. Can't tell if he... Okay, he's still alive. All is well. Quickly just cut these men up before they decide to shoot him. I do want to save this one, because his running away is really funny. That's why I'm just going to use Ripper Mode. It's just easier. It's just faster. It's easier. You know. Just give one spine a nice juicy squeeze to make up for it. Alright, sir. What you were doing... Good job, Wings. What you're doing up here, I don't know. Alright, so he comes over here. And now he's just gonna hang out 5 feet from the scene of the crime, so, you know, when more people turn up, they can just accuse him of murdering them. That's pretty sensible if you ask me.
Further via the rooftops.
for some reason. Because this apartment complex just connects straight to the subway.
This must be the railroad.
It would appear so. Likely part of Denver's old system. This city was a major transport hub in the early years of freight trains. This particular line appears to have been abandoned some time ago. It was originally constructed to transport supplies to an underground factory. But now, it seems even the electrical system is no longer functioning.
Yeah, it's pitch black in here.
As a cyborg, I trust this is not a serious concern. Raiden, it would appear your only way forward is to return to the surface. You will exit into an evacuated commercial district. Security is heavy, but you need not worry about collateral damage when engaging the enemy.
About time. Finally, I can cut loose.
Because we haven't been doing that already.
You will find a stairway on your right. Those stairs lead to a shortcut to World Marshal Headquarters. Do not be distracted by the advertisements. You are not here as a tourist.
Sure. I'll just buy a quick souvenir or two for Rose, and that'll be it.
Raiden, we must hurry.
Remind me to teach you about sarcasm sometime.
I understand your attempts at humor. I simply do not find them entertaining.
Ice cold. How does that feel, Raiden? You just got straight fucking shut down by a robot dog.
You have...
I hope you're ready for some incredibly earth-shattering philosophical musings. If you've ever spoken with someone taking a Philosophy 101 course, get ready, you're about to relive every moment. Such philosophical topics include perhaps killing is wrong, and perhaps we shouldn't be doing war because it's bad.
Many times they were out of work and starving on the street. So yes, they sign up for surgery to fight God knows where. How else would you provide for your family when your country's embroiled in civil war? Pain receptors shut down? Pumped full of fear, inhibiting nanomachines, and sent right into the blender? Your blender? But they made their choice, right? Open your eye and see, Raiden.
Ha-ay.
Then listen. Those battlefield emotions that the nanos suppress. Listen to them.
What are you talking about?
Shh.
Take him.
What's wrong?
The way he killed all the others? Oh, God.
Please, God, don't let me die.
Let's do this!
This isn't fair.
Little punk.
Listen closely now.
Die!
I watch my wife and son die. This is all I have left.
You ain't shit!
Goddamn,
I
took my leg. I need a job.
Stop! I didn't know what I was signing up for.
Oh God, every person I've killed was a person. Oh goodness, maybe when I was giving their spines a gentle squeeze to take their electrolytes, I should have thought of that and then put it back in. They'll be okay.
Finish him off!
And now we're going to do what we've been doing the whole game and kill these men. But now there's going to be a philosophical overtone of, oh no, killing is bad. We have to listen to all the people that are actually people, and we're just... Yo, that's not how you use a gun, dog. Just like, you can use that from further away. That's right, now we're gonna do everything we just do. Yeah, let me start that one again. We're gonna do what we've been doing the whole game and just totally murder all these people without really thinking about it. Maybe we'll even take a spine or two. But now we have to listen to them whine about, oh god, my family died. Oh god. The improvised explosive device took my legs. Wah, wah, wah. Fucking crybabies. Now you got a sweet cyborg body. What's your problem? Yeah, that was that. Don't know why we have to do that, but we do.
Are you injured?
I thought they had a choice. A fair choice. Not like you.
People are different.
As opposed to AIs? You're all the same, huh? You and your brothers. Manipulating mankind for our own good.
It appears my statement has upset you. I apologize.
No. It's... I know you're right.
As for AIs, we adapt as we learn. Just as any intellect operates, man or machine, altering the course of mankind is not among my divine directives.
I guess that's a relief.
Samuel's behavior does not match established parameters.
You know him?
Affirmative. We served together on three previous missions.
So, you know, we're pretty much BFFs.
You think highly of him?
I have always found him dependable. Until now. Scouting data for the next area.
We've never done this before, but we might as well do it now, I suppose. Of course, heaven forbid you help! Now, oh god, it's awful. Oh god, Raiden, he's just so traumatized. Oh, his stomach's hurting a little bit. Oh goodness, now he's gotta grab his head. And think about all the murdering we've just done as we walk over to Marshall headquarters. And the game's like, you should feel bad about what you've been doing. And I'm like, but game, I don't really feel very bad about it. Can I please run now? And the game's like, no, you're gonna walk agonizingly slowly and think about what you've done. Also, for some reason, fire extinguishers are just here. I'm assuming at some point the idea was to, like, have more guards here because you can hide in the smoke. But you just walk in a straight line and no one sees you, so, you know. Also, make note of the outside area. By that I mean how many, like, military vehicles are out here. There's about three. Just, like, you know, remember that. You'll see why. Now, this guard up here... He's the absolute best guard I've ever seen in my life. Look at him there, standing vigil over the courtyard like a hero. Now he's gonna just completely, a second later, abandon his post, and he's not even gonna look slightly to the left. No siree, we're just gonna walk right in. Then these fine young gentlemen over here are gonna be like, what's that guy holding a giant knife doing walking towards us? Probably nothing. It's fine. This is fine. Oh fuck! There's a guy here! Oh, we didn't see! And it doesn't matter what we do here, we've just gotta kinda wait for Sam to start- come out and start talking to us. There's a glitch that happens sometimes where he's like fucking bugging out when he comes over, but you know, maybe that'll happen. Maybe we will be so lucky. He just starts spinning around, like big circles as well. Also, these guys have got some impressive synchronization. He is not bugged, how sad. Stop, 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 stop. Wah, wah, wah. Oh all my friends are dead. And now they're done. It's fine. No problem. Ha! Wordplay. We're about to meet Monsoon. Get ready. There he is.
My name is Monsoon, of the Winds of Destruction. Yeah, I guessed as much.
No, you did not. Yeah, his thing is that he's kind of like segmented. For some reason. And somehow. Motherfucking magnets, how do they work? It wasn't that impressive. He's just kind of like a human slinky, but...
Feasting on the insides of your enemies? How easily you
just the spine.
When it suits your convenience. So tell me, who saves the weak from the man who saves the weak?
You're the ones exploiting them. You take advantage of their weakness.
And then we murder them.
When you set them up as your human shields.
Kill or be killed, Jack. Phnom Penh taught me that. Yes, you aren't the only one to grow up on the killing fields. War is a cruel parent, but an effective teacher. Its final lesson is carved deep in my psyche. This world and all its people are diseased. Free will is a myth. Religion is a joke. It's controlled by something evil. Means. The DNA of the soul. They shape our world. They are the culture.
See, Monsoon's actually just talking about the internet.
Someone to anger long enough, they
all memes.
They become a carrier. Envy, greed, despair. All memes.
How about full of shit? Is that a meme?
You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives. A means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite.
What a dank meme.
It spared you the burden of all the lives you took. Absolved you of guilt when you enjoyed it.
Oh, and he's just... Alright, okay.
That is, until the illusion was broken. Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. You have no choices to make, nothing to answer for. You can die with a clear conscience.
You're right. About me, I mean. I knew something was off. After the Patriots, I thought I could walk off the battlefield and into a normal life. But here I am, surrounded by death, arguing philosophy with terrorists.
Talking about dank memes.
About justice, about protecting the weak. But I was wrong.
Then you admit it.
I learned young that killing your enemies felt good. Really good. In America, my friends, my family, they helped me forget the devil inside. But who am I kidding? I was born to kill! The bit about my sword, that means of justice stuff, I guess I needed something to keep the Ripper in check when I was knee-deep in bodies.
You?
But you, all this is a wake-up call to what I really believe, what I really am.
What are you saying?
I'm saying Jack is back.
Doctor, turn off my pain inhibitors.
What? This is madness. You
do it.
All right.
This is why I fight.
How about this for a meme?
This is my normal. My nature. You've lost your mind.
Now Monsoon's like, oh shit, I didn't want it to get this serious. God, oh, so good. We're completely over all that philosophical problems we were having a minute ago now. It's all good. We're ready to just cut people. Monsoon, now. We didn't get any M grenades, did we? No, that's very sad. Hopefully he drops some. Because Monsoon is a complete fucking dick and takes, like, 10 minutes to fight because he just continually goes invulnerable for extended periods of time. And if you don't have any EM grenades, you're completely at the AI's mercy to how long it takes. This is also supposed to be telling us what Ripper Mode does. It doesn't. Not at all. He likes to do this. We can't hurt him while he's doing this. Well, we kind of can if we do the dodge. That's not supposed to be happening while the smoke's there. This is the other thing Monsoon does. Monsoon loves to just jump where you can't hit him and start throwing shit at you, because apparently this is his thing. His special ability is being a slinky and being psychic, apparently. That is not an EM grenade. We're going- it takes so long. Please have an EM grenade. Thank goodness. Because we can't hurt him while he's glowing. But if you just throw an EM grenade at him and then cut him right in his big bulbous eye, you're good to go. If you don't have any EM grenades, you just kind of have to wait until he does an attack that you can counter, and then you have to counter it. And then it, like, you can't block it, you have to counter it. And then you can actually start hitting him again. Oh, camera's not agreeing with that. Yeah, this is just what he does. Because we're in his utopia of death, so, you know, he just gets to do whatever. This is why I said to make note of how many vehicles were out there, by the way. They were just parked, like, slightly over to the side, behind the bus. See, it doesn't explain what Ripper Mode does very well, does it? We just got infinite energy. So, you know, now we've got we are replete with fucking EM grenades now. There is a way to kill him much faster. There's this move in the game called Sky High, right? And you can cancel Sky High into itself and do a lot of damage, but it's like the most uncomfortable movement on the planet, because it's towards them twice, light attack, then you have to cancel it by jumping, holding a direction, and then using blade mode, and then you can use Sky High again. And it's absolutely ridiculous to try and actually use that combination of buttons. Look at all the shit he's found over there, but this isn't even the peak of it yet. Also, if any of those hit us, we're, like, basically going to die. So, that's not wanted, if at all possible. It's not terribly exciting, is it? Monsoon's easily the least interesting boss fight in the entire game. Of the actual boss fights, that is. After the fight, you can get his Sai, like we have Minstrel's, staff. But the Sai, I don't know why the Sai's in the game. It's fucking awful. Here we go, now this is it. Look here. And then just, nope, no problem. All is well. Nope, it's all good, it's all good. Now we're gonna absolutely destroy my computer by making as many parts as we can on this. The frames slowly go down. His music's alright though. Stop. Yes, he did just send his legs over to try and kick us. Oh, I missed, fuck. Which is probably the first time I've ever seen a bot. Fucking hell, I'm terrible. Which is the first time I've ever seen a boss just send his crotch over to try and fight me. So, you know, that's at least something to write home about. Not very impressive superpower, is it, being a slinky?
wonder, weakling. Now what will you do, Jack Ripper? You're dead! Bullseye!
Unfortunately, there's nothing funny we can do to him like we did to Mistral. But watch the background as it's showing us the score. Boing. Not my memes.
Kyo,
take this rare Pepe, Raiden.
The slaughter will continue. Now, I return to the earth. Wind blows. Rain.
And so was the tragic death of a meme lord.
I'm fine, Kevin. Relax. I'll get the brains. I don't want this for anyone else.
All right, man.
Later.
Yep, not touching that one with a 10-foot pole. That's what Kevin's thinking right there.